In this quick video, I'm going to be answering what type of kernel does Linux have? Monolithic. This architectural choice was made intentionally by Linus Torvalds, the creator of Linux, to prioritize performance, simplicity, and ease of development. And that is the type of kernel that Linux has.